Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Namrata Shirodkar's family. Namrata Shirodkar is an Indian actress and former model, primarily known for her work in Hindi films. She was born on 22nd January 1972 in Bombay, Maharashtra, India. Her father's name is Mr. Shirodkar. Her mother's name is Mrs. Vanita Shirodkar, who is a homemaker. She is the younger sister of the actress Shilpa Shirodkar. Namrata is the granddaughter of noted Marathi actress Meenakshi Shirodkar. In 2000, Shirodkar met Telugu cinema actor Mahesh Babu on the sets of their film Vamsi. They began dating shortly after filming finished. They married on 10th February 2005 at the JW Marriott Mumbai, Juhu during the shooting of Athadu. The couple has two children, a son Gautam Krishna and a daughter Sitara. Aparesh Ranjit is her brother-in-law and Anushka is her niece. Shirodkar worked as a model and was crowned Miss India in 1993. She represented India in the Miss Universe pageant and finished in 6th place. The same year, she also represented India in the Miss Asia Pacific contest and was chosen as first runner-up. She appeared in a brief role as a child artist with Shatrughan Sinha in the 1977 film Shirdi Ke Sai Baba. Shirodkar's debut film was meant to be Purab Ki Laila Paschim Ki Chhela with Manoj Kumar and Sunil Shetty in the lead and music by Nadeem Shravan. The movie never released. The movie was completed after her retirement and the title was changed to Hello India, but it is still awaiting release. Shirodkar made her actual debut with a small role in the film Jab Pyar Kisi Se Hota Hai in 1998, along with Salman Khan and Twinkle Khanna. She then went on to star in the hit films like Vastav and Kacche Dhage. Her performance was appreciated and she became a known name in Bollywood. In 2004, she appeared in the English language film Bride and Prejudice. Her last film was Rok Sako To Rok Lo in 2004.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.